and the mansion. This is again Sony in the driving seat, not following, setting technical benchmark. And I told my team, guys, we need to do something big with this device, we need to play big. And we concluded then a strategic partnership with Sony, because as you know, Entel is available on all the screens, no matter if it's the TV screen, the smartphone, the PC, the tablet, the laptops. And Sony is one of our strategic partners, because as you can see here, this lovely thing here, I would like to have also at home, is a Sony device. This lovely thing is a Sony device. Sony has also is very active in the laptops and the tablet business. So those guys really fit to us. And for us, today is some kind of relaunch of the partnership. We really do expect that there will be a fruitful outcome for our customers, for the market. The device itself, as I mentioned, again, Sony not following, again, Sony leading. My partner, Tibor, will tell you all the details, but really extremely cool how thin you can make devices, how brilliant you can make displays. The density is amazing, 441 pixel per inch, that's a new benchmark. Another comparable flagship product from a Korean manufacturer has actually 30% less density. So this is really big, this is really a new benchmark, and combining this with IP57 protection, meaning water resistant, dust proof, I almost wanted to say bulletproof, but this was maybe the next model. This is something that is really unique, and having combining beauty and functionality is for me really this, let's say, best description of this product. I will hand over now to Tibor, but it was not the last time you've seen me today. I'm coming back with a very nice test. Tibor, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to welcome